This video will describe the Snap Preview feature and show how it works. We start with an SRH-2D model of a river reach, which has an SRH-2D model already set up with a 2D mesh, a boundary condition coverage, and a materials coverage. The boundary condition coverage contains feature arcs which define the inflow and downstream head, as well as arcs defining the upstream and downstream boundaries of a single culvert in the middle of the model. The materials coverage contains feature polygons which have specific material definitions assigned to them, in this case values for Manning's roughness. These coverages are independent of the 2D mesh, and so changes and adjustments can be made to the coverages with minimal difficulty. To create the correct input files for SRH-2D, SMS will automatically map these coverages and the data defined within them over to the mesh when the SRH-2D simulation files are exported before launching an SRH-2D simulation. In order to be sure how SMS will map these coverages over to the mesh, the Snap Preview option is turned on in the Display options for Map Data. Note that once we have turned on this option, if we go to our BC coverage and zoom into the inflow arc, we see that the side of the mesh is now highlighted. The same is true for our downstream BC arc. For boundary conditions, the mapping of these exterior arcs to the mesh is fairly straightforward. However, it can be more complicated for interior arcs and for polygons. An example is the area defining a culvert. For SRH, culvert entrances and exits are defined using arcs. Note the highlights showing which element edges that these arcs are mapped to. For SRH, the area between these two arcs needs to be disabled, and we can do that by using material definitions in our materials coverage. Note that when we change the active coverage, the highlights on the mesh change to correspond to the feature objects that are within that coverage. Here we see that each material polygon shows an enclosed highlight along the mesh. The snapping algorithm is different for polygons than it is for arcs. Arcs are mapped along element edges, which most closely follow the shape of the arc, but materials get mapped to those elements whose centroid lie within the enclosed area of the polygon. The material boundaries and the culvert boundary conditions must align, which is one reason among many to check the feature mapping often so as to ensure that the mapping will be as intended. Note that if we were to use the Select Feature Vertex tool to select a vertex along the disabled material polygon between the two sides of the culvert, and we were to drag it over the centroids of other elements, then we see that the highlights change accordingly. The Snap Preview Display option is a tool that is important to use when building an SRH model. This option can be turned off to optimize the performance of SMS when not in use, but it should be used to check the mapping on the mesh before running SRH. This concludes the Use of Snapping Preview video. Visit the FHWA website or the SMS wiki pages to learn more.